Last night I had the strangest dream I ever dreamed before. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war. I dreamed I saw a mighty room. The room was filled with men, and the paper they were signing and said they'd never fight again. And when the papers all were signed and a million copies made, they all joined hands and bowed their heads, and grateful prayers were prayed. And the people in the streets below were dancing round and round, and guns and swords and uniforms were scattered on the ground. Strangest dream I ever dreamed before. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war.
I was supposed to have come into the world late in the night on a Sunday. However, I managed to enjoy the comfort of my mother's womb a bit longer. Until midnight, when I was finally ready to meet the world.
Tengo mi propio idioma, no traje traductor, la lata va muy rara, y ahora que estoy peor, me deja de ventaja, para mirar mejor, rápido en mi temporal, dulce melodía de ta-ta-ta-ta. Estaba esperando y se me rompió el plan. Puede ser que ahora me desale mal. Ya me comí la foto, ya de 98. Y es tan dulce a flores que no para prodigiarme. No me tenés ahora, ahora que empiezo a hablar. Ahora que rompo el alma. Para poderte amar, tu boca está fuera de foco, tu cara quieta en una foto, y aparte quiero ser más rápido, y el más mezcla con el fondo, de este lado de la foto, parece raro. Son las 3 de la mañana y todo el mundo bailando, bailando otra vez. Y si fuera por mi mente, yo estaría pensando otra forma de pensar, a veces. Quiero que no te alejes, yo te cerré sincero, me comí la frecuencia.
I begin.
My earliest memory is when I got my cat. I was about 4 at the time. We got him from a family friend who lived in the same apartment complex. I walked up the stairs. I saw her giant fish tank. It was glowing red and blue with LED lights, and it had bright colored fish inside. Then I saw the kittens. My dad picked one up. He was mostly white, with black on the top of his head, a black tail, and 2 black spots on his back. We took him home, where my mother and father decided to name him Michel. He still lives with us to this day, but he's quite old now.
I end. October 25th, 2018, Lawrence, Massachusetts. I'm in bed, it's nighttime, and I'm watching a Celtics game. They're losing, so I click on a YouTube video and come across an old episode of one of my favorite podcasts. A young man is depressed about the absurdity of his life. Specifically, something that struck me was when he said, "I go to work, to wait in traffic, to watch a fucking hockey game." I looked at myself and asked, "How am I any different?" October 25th, 2018. That's tattooed on my right wrist. For the next 2 weeks, I was an existentialist. If I got to the third, I probably would not be here. What changed was, well, another late night YouTube session. I clicked on a video from a channel I've never heard of. It was entrepreneur Gary Vaynerchuk. Everybody wants to come up with excuses. I'm this. I wasn't born that way. I'm stuck in a rut. I wasn't born here. You can't be lost in life when you're this young. I'm female. I'm an immigrant. I'm a minority. I'm transgender. Hey, excuses. In reality, nobody cares. Your lack of patience is killing you. When have you ever heard an adult say that? November 9th, 2018. I'm gonna get that tattooed on my left wrist. Let's just say that I changed, well, everything.
Oh, motherfucker. That's how you... Damn it. That's how I shave. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I begin.
January 8, 1999, Punta Lara, Argentina. I am born at home. My dad cuts my umbilical cord. I am a small baby. I feed on one of my father's hands. After the birth, my dad calls my four grandparents and tells them everything went well, and he's going to disconnect the phone. The three of us sleep together the entire morning. It was my mom who investigated and decided for the home birth, for the avoidance of bad sins, for educating her daughter within a school that was loving and curious, and thus, for the creation of a small school for the people in the neighborhood, because she had got disappointed by the public, the alternative and extremely conservative, and lastly by the private primary schools. For many years, this made me deeply fearful of hospitals and the police. They will discover that I was not vaccinated and that we only use medicinal plants. They will know that in our garden we had sacred plants that are forbidden. They will know that I went to an illegal primary school. They will smell how my family was intrinsically a win against the entire system. They will simply know. I still distrust doctors, and especially the police. Soy una mujer latinoamericana. Latinoamericana. Me va en la sangre luchas de dos continentes, pero sobre todo soy mujer, que es para mí sinónimo de fuerza, de guerrera, de intuición, de entendimiento, de amor. Soy una mujer latinoamericana. La Aviala es mi hogar. Soy una mujer latinoamericana, soy mujer porque así lo decido cada día. Latinoamericana.
Some things on this earth are unspeakable. Genealogy of the broken. A shy wind threading leaves after a massacre. Or the smell of coffee. And no one there. Some humans say trees are not sentient beings, but they do not understand poetry. Nor they can hear the singing of trees when they are fed by wind or water music, or hear their cries of anguish when they are broken and bereft. Now, I'm a woman longing to be a tree, planted in a moist, dark earth between sunrise and sunset. I cannot walk through all realms. I carry yearning I cannot bear alone in the dark. What shall I do with all this heartache? The deepest rooted dream of a tree is to walk, even just a little ways, from the place next to the doorway to the edge of the river of life, and drink. I've heard trees talking long after the sun has gone down. Imagine what it would be like to dance close together. In this land of water and knowledge. To drink deep what is undrinkable.